I always remind everybody who works with me as well, I always tell them that you should never do anything half your heart. Like whenever we have to partake in anything or we touch anything, we have to give 100%. Because I never really looked at my gender as a weakness or anybody's gender. Because when I deal with people I work with, I just look at them as somebody I'm working with. I don't really look at who they are or what they are. So far, I think the only challenges are, of course, like whenever there's a meeting, it's all men. I'm the only woman there. And then parang, alam mo yun, I feel so awkward sometimes, especially in Korea. Because everybody I meet in Korea are men. I'm the only woman there. So for the longest time, they thought I'd be so emotional. Like, you know, because in the middle of it, you end up debating, fighting. So they think I'll be so emotional about it. I'll be parang easy to kick out sa usapan. You know, I'm always there. Like, you know, it's really just having tough heart, I guess. Well, I think especially with our team, we're mostly women. And it makes us thrive and survive and basically parang fly doing what we love doing, and then that's making people happy. It's not, I never really looked at the gender so much. I really just look at, it's more of you can do it. Because like whenever I get new applications from new kids now, they always think like, oh, is this for me? Is that for me? Like, why are you questioning if it's for you? Like, you know, anything is for anyone. So parang just fight it like accordingly, parang ganon. So I just think it's really empowering a lot of people, especially when they get to accomplish something great. Well, I really believe that women, especially nowadays, women are strong. Like women are very empowered on their own. They don't even need reassurance or anything. It's really more of just finding that inner strength. Because sometimes it's really themselves that are afraid, but the society, I think, is open for it. I think the world is open for us to really be out there and go do what you want. So I could see that in most industries that whatever we dabble into will be successful. Kasi iba pa rin ang women's touch. Like, diba? We were made mothers for a reason. Kung kaya natin maging ganun, kung kaya na, iba. It's just really a matter of parang clarity. A clarity that They can really do it. It's just that may doubt sometimes. Like, can I? Kasi iba-iba tayong status, iba-iba tayong level of strength. But whatever it is, you can. So I think now is the time when women wants to pursue anything. This is the time that they should. They have to have faith in themselves more than getting that faith from other people. And then that's the first step. And then from there, the society will respond positively. Hi, I'm Happee-ness, and I'm on Metro.Style.